don't know if you can hear me right now, but I'm making a special delivery in the park. If you can see that, you can't see through the window. Three dead cows, babies. Take them to the dead hole. So I'm gonna show you what the dead hole is. Last time I was there, I saw a Tasmanian devil. So if we're lucky, we'll see another one. Until then, enjoy the scenery! Alright, we're coming up to the dead hole gate.
Wait.
Yeah, we gotta go through the gate. I'll show you how to open a gate here.
Here's our delivery.
See them? Yeah, dead cow. Three of them. One of them, some guy believes it was a snake bite. I say I have no idea, really. But if it is, that's kind of cool. Look at that. That's the fence. I had to have help getting the calves on the truck, so getting off into a hole might be interesting, and I won't be able to film that because I need both my hands, but I'll show you the dead hole coming up on it. You can already smell the rotting flesh. It's amazing. It might just be the three that are in the back of my truck, but it's a good chance it's also the hole. Whoa! Just saw a wallaby. Just jumped across the track there. Oh man, it's getting rough. Alright. Yeah. So I only got 7 days left. And oh man, I'm loving it. So much farm life. Got a freaking love farm life! Woo! Alright, we're almost to the dead hole. I really hope I took the right way because I don't remember being this long this time. That's the last time. Hopefully we see a devil. But the Tasmanian kind, not the hell kind. Although I'll rebuke either one of them. Alright. Oh, look at all those thistles. Whoa, that's a lot of thistles. I sprayed thistles. That's what I was doing before this hole. Okay, here. Oh God, there's a full cow in there. That's disgusting. That's new. That's really new. Here's the dead hole. That's... I'm gonna get up a little higher so you can see it. Pressed the wrong button. Round two. Dead hole. Dead hole, that's a bunch of just dead hole.
Oh, I lost one of the cows. There's supposed to be three of them.
Oh, okay, well, I'm gonna fix that. Have a nice day. Well, I found the missing link. Here she is. You see her? There she is. She fell off the truck. Now I gotta try to get her back on so I can take her back to the dead hole over there. Might just, oh God, it smells so bad. I got blood on myself. Oh God. See you guys. All right, well I couldn't get it on the truck, so I'm just dragging the poor girl. I figured I'd film this one so you guys can get a sense of how disgusting it is. Smells so bad. But I guarantee if I came here tonight, devils everywhere. They up. I don't know if it's upside down or not right now. But yeah, that was a lot of work. Back to the truck, back to the back to the farm, and it's like 3 o'clock in the afternoon. This is just like a typical day on the farm. Usually we don't have three dead ones, but today we do. Yeah. So the door's not even... hold on. All right. And we're back off onto the wonderful dead hole road. I got blood on my arms. There was like maggots coming out of its skull, its chest. It looked like it had been shot with a shotgun in the chest, but it was just like bugs and stuff crawling in there. Really gross. I hope that doesn't make you too sick though. I know, Forrest, you get a little queasy stomach sometimes. You care for the animals. It's cool. It's cool, you know, we're just doing our job here though. We gotta eat, we gotta milk, we gotta kill. It's just what happens. Going off road here. I've lost my mind. The fumes. Smelling the heat, the rain, the solitude. It's all gotten to my head. Lucas. My farm. You can actually, if that bush wasn't in the way, you could see my window from here. It ripped out the whole freaking thing. Oh man. I'm gonna shove that back in there. Grab that piece and put it in there. I'll never know. Piece of crap truck anyway. The muffler's broken, so you just inhale more fumes. Good for the brain. I just inhale cow poop and weeds spray, exhaust, and stuff. Mostly cow poop though. But yeah, I can't wait to get back. Set up a highline. And you know, I'd send this to you guys, and I know you'd love it. But I can't, because I don't have Wi-Fi. And that's another reason why I'm so lonely. Yeah, there's nothing to do. Every once in a while on my phone, I get the slightest bit of service so that I could send you guys a Facebook and brag about how I'm doing cool stuff. And yeah, but that's just so that I feel less lonely.
I will never come back here again. This town is a horrible... but I'm coming back up on the thing. I don't want him to see me filming while I drive. So here's one last. Those are the sick cows. Those, they're big ones though.
All right, see you guys. Bye.